am in the garden, and we're experiencing today something I have never seen, although I'm sure it's not unusual, but it is a sunflower that has many flowers, and it's kind of pretty. You know, it's something quite different, you know. I've never really seen this before. And, yeah, there's about one, two, three, four, five, at least six flowers going on there. And I've never seen that before, so I'm just kind of checking it out. And, yeah, this is something quite unique and different, and wow, cool.